scared.
I'm sorry that you're here. Sorry that you had to go through this.